He's now a dwarf planet. Which is fine with us. We've decided to still celebrate it in its smallness, in its beauty, in its loneliness. And it's now part of the Kuiper Belt. Is that true? And the reason why it's not a planet is because it violates one of three criteria by which all planets are esteemed or are, what's the word?
Judged.
Are judged, yeah. Which is kind of a recent ruling by Her Majesty the Queen.
What was it?
I think it was
some nasty scientist. Because when we were kids, it was 9 planets. That was the whole thing. Now little children are being, maybe even your children are being taught in school that it's 8 planets.
Yeah. No, they had all the beautiful mnemonics. To remember the 9 planets.
And we had this, like,
in the order.